We're standing in front of Georges Rouault's marvelous portrait of Paul Verlaine, who was an important symbolist poet. Rouault is a fascinating artist, incredibly idiosyncratic. One of the things that I think you see right away is that he actually trained at an early age as a stained glass artist. So you see that wonderful attention to color and that stark, dark outline that is so characteristic of stained glass. He was also an incredibly devout artist. And so this portrait of Verlaine is particularly significant because Verlaine himself experienced a religious conversion. During his rather stormy life as a symbolist poet, he actually shot and injured his lover at the time, Arthur Rimbaud, also a poet, and went to prison for it. And during his time in while he was incarcerated, he actually experienced a religious conversion. So Rouault shows Verlaine here, deep in contemplation, facing off to the side in profile, and you see in the side of the composition, right up against his profile, an image of the Virgin and Child. So this painting is incredibly complex in terms of its surface, in terms of the way Rouault was applying paint, in terms of his allusions to the art of stained glass. But it is also a deeply devout painting and an incredibly complex one at that.